Venus, a planet with an ocean of air unexplored in the ways we look at the worlds around us and beyond. We're going back to that ocean of air at our sister world with a mission inspired by Leonardo called Da Vinci, to explore from the cloud deck to the surface over a region of mountains that could hold clues to how the early history of worlds like Venus and Earth worked. But by reading the chemical fossils in the atmosphere, the dynamics, and the other forensic clues to how an entire world with this ocean of air works, we'll learn about not only our own solar system and the history of Venus and whether it was habitable at one point, but also push that record forward to explore exoplanets that are like Venus, which we suspect are abundant around favorable stars. Da Vinci will be the gateway that opens that door so we can explore better here and apply that forward beyond as we go into eras of gigantic observatories beyond James Webb, like the Habitable Worlds Observatory. Venus is waiting, and we can't wait to get back there.